From the blue corner, Snorlax. And from the red corner, Golem. Such energy. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Self-destruct detonates. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Armaldo is sent out. Bronzong is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Multiple hits. It keeps dealing damage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It went down! Leafeon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It hits! Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its special defense fell! Hit by Flash Cannon! It's down and out! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!